I'd planned on spending the end of my days in Brazil. I was at the point where it seemed my years of strife were finally over. Jack was fading away into the distant past, obscured by the spirits medicating my soul. I should have realized that's not how life works. And now it came down to this. General Dunkel, the man who killed my Jack, the coward, had long ago decided to hide away on the moon. General Dunkel would be my last hit. Then I could go back to my old life and never return. Jack always said he was over the moon whenever something good happened. Well, my love, how I wish you were here. Moonbase Gamma was the loathsome General Dunkel's domain, a military research complex. It was just a matter of time before someone discovered the bodies in the transport, so I had to move fast. Herr Schmidt won't be making it to the meeting, boys.
Ich mache euch dafür verantwortlich und werde jeden von euch einfallen. Unbefugter Zugang. Die Türsteuerung kann nur durch autorisierte Personen oder über das automatische Notfallsystem bedient werden.
It was time for more extreme measures.
Captain Silentus! Yes, I know it's you. Are you on a quest for vengeance? To assassinate the people who destroyed your idiot husband? Then I suppose I am to be your crowning achievement? I think not, terrorist.
Maybe he was right. Maybe I was finally in over my head. Maybe Jack would never be avenged. Well, at least I'd die trying.
Warnung, Sauerstoffniveau fällt. Warnung, sofort evakuieren. Rahmung, sofort evakuieren. Halten Sie sich an die Protokolle. Evakuieren Sie den General zuerst.
Rahmung, evakuieren Sie.
Warnung, Sauerstoffniveau bei 50%.
As I stood over Jack's bane, a sense of emptiness overcame me. The deed was done, and yet the hole in my heart would not fully heal. I watched a million stars sparkling in the void. Earth looked so serene from up above. How charming a con man was distance. And so I returned to my old life in Brazil, determined to end my days in oblivion. Wasn't a bad way to go, all things considered. But something had changed. That empty feeling remained, and no liquor could fill its void. Then one day, another letter came, signed by the enigmatic Crimson Bulldog. The American Revolution was in full force, and the Resistance needed me. I understood in that moment what the emptiness meant. This wasn't just about avenging Jack. No. This was bigger than me. So I traveled back to America to fight the Nazis once again. Maybe I was heading towards certain death, but Agent Silent Death would not go quietly into the night.